Four endangered lemurs who were being cared for at the Duke Lemur Center died within 24 hours. According to a news release, the four were the II species, and there were two males and two females, ranging in age from 7 years old to 28 years old. Three of the four were related. According to veterinarians at the center, no other species has been affected by the illness. The center has been studying lemurs for 50 years.